Hello friends, welcome to this video. Today we are going to learn an interesting confusing word. One is sorry, another one is apology. First word, sorry. There are four meanings for the word sorry. Regretful for an action, first meaning. Second meaning, regretful for grieved. What is grieved? Saddened. Feel sorrow, feel sad. Third meaning, request to repeat. And the fourth meaning, to correct oneself in speech. So these are the four meanings for the word sorry. Example sentences. I am sorry, I have forgotten your name. I am sorry, I cannot help you. I am sorry, I do not know Hindi. I am sorry to have kept you waiting. The first action. Second one, grieved. Feel sorrow or feel sad. Example sentence. I am sorry to hear of your grandfather's death. I am sorry to hear that your car is destroyed by fire. Next video, request to repeat. I am sorry, I am not able to follow your speech. Kindly repeat. I am sorry, what did you say? Please repeat. And last meaning, to correct oneself in speech. There are four rank holders, five rank holders in this college. So correcting the mistake during the speech. So these are the various example sentences for the first confusing word, sorry. Second confusing word, apology. It means expression of regret for having said something. One meaning, or expression of regret for having done something. So having said something or having done something that hampered another. What is hampered? Causing hurt, causing damage to the name or popularity of another person. That's called hampered, called hurting. Example sentences. I received a letter of apology from the banker for its wrong calculation. The manager made a public apology for his mistake. Third one, I apologize for using harsh words. I apologize for losing my temper. The management apologized for not solving employees' problems. So these are the various example sentences for the word apology. See you in the next video with other interesting topic. Till then, goodbye.